It's Mimbazobi, your girl, back at it again. I've started to make a video in regard of like, you know, those tools that apparently make the uncapping of your honey frame very easy. I started to do it and I had a honey frame and I did it and I was just not quite happy with it. So I've decided to do it again. And we're gonna do that now. So let me take you to my trustworthy kitchen. This is not my honey kitchen. This is not where I usually remove honey. Whoa. Remove honey. But we will do that here today. And no, the honey is not gonna get salted for me to eat because I love honey. All right, let's do that together. We're not gonna do this beautiful side. Or we may, I don't know. Yeah, that's it. We're gonna go and do this side. So let's see what's gonna happen. I guess on the video they were going like, actually that honey is delicious.